Initiate the movement by moving the shoulder blades down to the ground, pulling to the upper pec area. You'll need to punch the arm straight out when returning to the top position and fight the resistance. The exercise is labeled Subscapularis Pulldown, for this is the muscle it is targeting.